es el agenda yang mawatu Yesus Kristus nohole ya kalunga nihangano yang bepom ya puki nalikale pamwe natse atuheni die genade van de Heere Jesus Christus en die liefde van God en die gemeenskap van die Heilige Gees sy met ons almal. Amen. Today, on the ninth Sunday after Trinity, with the watchword from the Gospel of Luke, chapter 12, verse 48, which again reads as follows: from everyone who has been given much, much will be demanded, and from the one who has been entrusted with much, much more will be asked.
Mosondaha njikawanena, mosondaha otiwai koni mayu kwa tatu. Yone apiwa shiparanjelo shuwana watashiazika membo ya Lucas. Mono tatu shiolo tashiturongo rekocha. Ngoka apiwa oshinji otakapura oshinji. Nangono inekirewa oshinji. Oshinji otashikategerewa okuza kwe.
Dear congregation of Christ, this congregation has come a very long, long, long way. Those who started it, unfortunately, many of them are no more in our midst.
Yari potsapo opetame ko de ongarandino mogatike tu kaimor,
and to pay them their due respect and honor, I wish to humbly request that we pay a moment of silence to them.
No me skundino de oina opuyasimanika no kuya zimburukwa ndahara kuindira neifupi piko okutukare mitu na okasimbo okafupi keimwene neno.
Because for many, the picture that Lucas is taking today, it was their greatest wish, it was their most humble request to God, and God has granted them that dream and that request. So may we pay our tribute to them.
Oshoka koi kuyenjio moyo oma fonongo no tatirukasa takusa no tafane kenena ogali oshini mashono ya yishitegrera no gali onjondi onenene ne kuyo shono monena karunga e ningisa yoshiri na pia simanike.
Thank you. Our scripture reading this morning is taken from the Gospel of Matthew, chapter 13, verse 44 to 46.
Ohabude ubisoje tu ngumbaya ikawadina. Tapufa mevangeli famatius. Otopura oti longo na titatu. Okashona kwa mirongo ni nokatine sigo. Okati mirongo ni nokati hamano. Mbono mwethimono. Na tuendele ni pame mwezi na yonga. Otavi tinge. Oshipara nyoro. Ere yuyamba wakole kwa. No kawe. Oshirongo shaguru wachafa uyamba wakole kwa mepsa. Olumetuume ukwe witu iti ukoreke. Omore nyanyu, okwai nukwara mbisa po ini mae ayike, etaranda etandiaka. Oshowo oshirongo sheguru oshafa omukhalisi takongo uwe woopala oesho amono okawe kamwe kena ondilo okwai nokwalandisapo ayihe ete kiilandele.
Lesus volk in Afrikaans. Verder is die koninkryk van die hemele soos 'n skat wat verborge is in die saailand wat 'n man kry en wegsteek. En ek blitskap daaroor van hy en verkoop alles wat hy het en koop daardie saailand. Verder is die koninkryk van die hemele soos 'n koopman wat mooi perels soek. En toe hy een baie kosbare perel kry, gaan hy weg en verkoop alles wat hy het en koop dit. Sover die heilige skrifte, kom ons bid saam. Oma, Yambeka, o Gapondika Doe, Bikoke, Mo Manyo, Vetu, Lord bless your holy scriptures to fall on good ground in our hearts. Amen. The congregation may be seated. Dear congregation of Christ, Jesus was born to be a king of Jews, Israel's own Messiah.
Yes, somebody, Avara. Oplakale ukanirwa wa Yuda nokuli Messiah samunategerwa kwashona cha Israel.
However, Jesus was still required to prove his credentials to Israel.
Ashkena ndongao nande enanale avarwa ukukara ukanirwa ngi. Okene tukwaliana ategererwa kwashona cha Israel opo ulike ukwacha woshiri kuchaye ukanirwa.
The Gospel of Matthew presents to us these credentials of Jesus Christ.
And
it presents Jesus as the king, but this time around, he was a king from a different kingdom.
Oma Jesus Christus, oyerupanirwa, nukwanirwa we, waza merero limwejeni.
Jesus was born the kingdom of heaven.
Oshoka oma watu Jesus Christus, kwa liyavarwa, onga upanirwa, nukwanirwa we, omeguru.
Brothers and sisters, we know that the business of kingdom, the business of royalty, the business of being a president anywhere in this world is a very dangerous business.
Otushishina wakucha, onkaro, yokukara onkwanirwa, woshiwana, okukara nande onprezende, yoshirongo, oshini mawachindiwu, noshaniko shipoko.
We know how many presidents are assassinated just for this position, for the opposition parties, or for someone else to take over their positions.
Otuakone kano tatena, kene onprezende irongo, yamwe yadipawa nokuri kuya kwa ombono eri mesiga sana nao nenge kantu yawe omurashike o katumpoka yoyeni.
And we remember very well through the scriptures how Herodes did all possible in his power already while Jesus was a baby to kill him.
Notushishinawa kene o mshamba taditurongwere kene Herodes Aria kambazara onga tuadike opadi pare okanona Jesus manga nokuri kali okashonalera.
Simply because he heard that the king for the Jews was born.
Moro ashikesho utakotiwa onkwanirwa wa Yuda okwavara.
Brothers and sisters in Christ,
amabeda horike mu Christus,
some worldly kings or presidents were even assassinated in order for someone else to take their positions or thrones.
Yamwe yoma kwanirwa no president ni buno oyari yadipawa okuyala yofito kuyawe nege kanki yawe okuya kusepo oshipundi shoka.
The Romans, Herodes, they were afraid that Jesus would come and take over their worldly kingdom.
Oloma Herodes auna wali okwanirwa pethimondia okwali ena ombagano okwatirako tya okanona ho otaka ntumbula Yesus Kristu sakeje okukavarwa okakwanirwa pamwe otakeanga kusepo oshipundi shanje.
But no, Jesus was crafted for the kingdom of God, the kingdom of heaven.
Ashika tunakwata oseana wakutya Yesus okwali uungwanale shawana nokwashitirwa ukwanirwa ukwanirwa wakuza meguru.
They did not understand this and eventually killed the very same man who came to save them from their sins.
Umtanene yokali uvitegoshika nokali eshinongera nonkende oyadipaga olumetu kono ngono eyakuya kupisa nokuyamangurura moyo nao.
This morning I would like to give my sermon the theme that says dedicating our lives to God and the kingdom of God.
Ndakara kuganja oshipala nyoroke ubiso janje shono tashiti okugandjera omwenyo detu kukwanirwa womeguru.
Now from as back as we have read about Jesus Christ, he always taught in parables about the kingdom of God.
Okuzananga nkene tuva omo ubiso womabati Yesu Kristu aruhe otapopi momayere unandoka etapopi oshirongo shakalunga.
And yes, we have the right to ask ourselves, what is a parable?
No, otunuzemba okupura kucha, ere tumuromera oshike.
A parable, my young members of the congregation, a parable is a short and simple story that teaches a religious or moral lesson.
Kabuyukanye, takarashika kumutezira kashona kucha. Omaere tumburo, omomono tamfatururiwa, omikaro nomirandu, no njira kenedina okwenda doshitopura.
Parables involve everyday life that teaches the truth about life.
Omaere tumburo mono, ogere morupe romafano, mono tawurike, iyo onkaro kefe, yesiku, mokukaramu nyope.
And this is only not only a Jewish way of talking or teaching, it's also an African cultural traditional way of our elders teaching us about our culture and traditions.
Moshi wanashetu shafurika mono akuruntu tarongo ano nayo omithigurwa kao nomirandu kenedi nakukara.
Now becoming a Christian means leaving your native home and entering into the kingdom of God.
Nokukara Kristi shino shahara kucha okusiga pe gumbo janyeni nokukara uli oshijo nokwashi wana we gumbo jakaro.
Entering the kingdom of God means being willing to sacrifice everything that goes against our king.
Na shono shahara ne kucha okubule nokukara tokara uli oshido chegubo jakarunga no shido chomeguru nino tahiti unakwesa ike nokusiga pa ihendono taituondupo nokwanirwa wesimana.
In other words, the kingdom of God might and will cost us everything that we have.
Na shino shahara kucha oshirongo shakarunga nukwanirwa karunga otaupura ashiga shono tetuna.
Is it expensive?
Nepuro lini neparo kucha oshino tirombera.
No, it is a bargain.
Neamkuro kaliti aye ka shino ndiro ndire shino tatuti openom posi.
God has given us the will to decide what we want to do with our lives.
Oshoka karunga okwetupa ompito jono tetuna okutokora nokuninga omatokoro omanene gankene tuna okukuninga mokukalamwenyo kwetu.
Whether we want to continue following the worldly things which most God forbids,
kucha ngele pamwe otakara okulandura nzoka yuyuni jono karunga angambeka,
or whether we want to surrender our lives fully to God and be a new creation in Christ.
Nenge pamwe otakara kuganya omwenyo detu kukarunga notuninge ashitwa ape mu Yesus Kristu.
Jesus Christ is teaching us about the value and the worth of spiritual things.
Omabati Yesus Kristus oteturango ongushu yonkaro He
teaches us on the value and the worth of knowing God.
Knowing Jesus.
Knowing the gospel.
Evangeli.
And being part of the kingdom of God. Now, dear congregation, Jesus' stories is teaching us three important things. Firstly, the ability to see the value and beauty where others who are not following Christ will not see it.
And
this value is that the kingdom of God represents to us a state of salvation. Secondly, Jesus teaches us about the need for total dedication in order to claim this value. And thirdly, the reward of eternal life that makes any sacrifices that we make here on earth worth
it.
Now the total dedication that is expected from us isn't to earn heaven, but it is to accept heaven. Brothers and sisters in Christ, ultimately, it is because of God's kindness and Jesus' sacrifice that we will enter into heaven. Being a Christian, being a follower of Christ, means a total turnaround, a total change of our lives. God is patient and long-suffering.
Karonga, ohaburu oku okuna ohaburu kutegerera na okuironge kida oku kara tamono umota kani nikuna omoretu.
When it means that we need to change, God does not want us to change immediately.
Na una ndonda kuti otakumbwa oku kara pea kuna erunduruko ne tamona paninga erunduruko na tuteru atushininge menderero.
Anything takes time. However, gradual change is required, my brothers and sisters. Being a Christian means moving from being your own boss, that is doing what you feel like doing, and when you want to do it, to letting God be in charge of our lives.
We leave everything to boasting ourselves, but surrender ourselves to the will of God.
It means accepting God's authority in our lives.
Shahara kucha, okutamba, ompango ya karunga, mongara mwenye etu.
And sometimes we have to agree with things we might not like.
Ne simboli mwe, utashimulika nokuri, tunaokutamba ko, nokuzimina, ili madono tetu ahore.
And let the Spirit of God that is in us guide our experiences and our thoughts.
No, tuese ombepo ya karunga yonoiri mute itukwasere itupunongo no itupe ondunge
Being a Christian is not just about following rules and beliefs, but about letting God change us and in totality our communities from inside out.
No kukara un Kriste, itashike ashike, okurandura omirandu no mifango, dere no mpango, dere no tashiti, okurunduruka, moku karamo nyokwetu, no moshiwana shetu, okuza meni, okuya kombata.
Because Christianity is a lifestyle.
Oshoka u Kriste, oshirima shokara monyo aike.
Sisters and brothers in Christ,
amameme aforikimu Jesus Christus,
to enter God's kingdom, we have to put Jesus first in everything that we plan to do.
Okuya moshirongo shegulu no moshirongo shakarunga. Otashiti, otunabutura Christus komeho, mukeheshimwe tatushiningi.
Let us learn to plan with Christ.
Na tuironge ano, okutura po, omasaneko, mumpamwe na Jesus.
Let us learn to run our ideas by Christ before we rush into executing them.
Na pironge ano okweta omadira ndiro saneke wetu tu Jesus Christus umangaina tukatura mironga.
Yes, when putting God first, we need to learn to exercise the fruits of the Spirit that every Christian should possess.
Eno okukarara nduli ya Jesus Christus otuna kukara pironga tat estu mbokehe tat pirongo na tat pideura omikaro di matio pambepo doka unkiste kehe.
Love, joy, peace, patience, kindness, goodness, faithfulness, gentleness, and self-control.
No kukara toguru, okukara pi. Pi kwatanawa, e kwatona.
These brothers and sisters in Christ are the attributes that should be evident in every Christian if the Holy Spirit dwells within our hearts.
Na ikembi no, tazino kusamuna, oyone imati. So no in Abukarevi Mon Christ Keke, no imonike mon Christ Keke.
The fruit is produced by the Lord Jesus Christ using the Spirit of God in our lives and our willingness to accept it. We need to be willing to accept what God is giving us.
Nimatimbino. Otaya mute, okuziria mon pepoya pugino mwaba to Jesus Christus. No kuzamu karunga minete tupe, deo tashiningwasike, una tetuna efaro, okukarate itanda.
And if we do not possess this, like we say, everything happens gradually.
Let us
pray by all means to acquire them with God's help.
And with
willingness again to do so, we will definitely be victorious.
Nongere, otatugarikana, dero tunekaro, okukarabe itamba, otatukakara sindani.
God wants to live his life through us.
Oshoka karunga, ukwahara, ukaramo, kukaramo nyokwe, tapitire mutwe.
And in the most simplest terms, we are not asked to give, to live the Christian life, but to let God live through us.
No shinimane oshipu, no shatari kashana sango shono kuja, ina tutegererwa ando tuikanya tere mokukara pafa Jesus Christus. Nderene tuete Jesus Christus akare mutse.
Shiri oshimasha simana, okuyefera nokuyiranjera kalunga onga on Christe.
Truthfully, the most important thing is to surrender ourselves. Jesus.
We need to and must obey God without conditions.
Kabina mali miro otuna okuiganja kukarunga pana nande ushata tu tatuturako keigayoje.
Letting go of any control that we think we have over ourselves.
Tapesa kenge shimwe shono tuete kucha osho shetumanga.
Dear Hallelujah congregation, including our visitors.
Ngongaro ekurike ya Hallelujah wakaterwa na yenda yetu.
Being a Christian is a joyful journey indeed.
Kukarao Kriste, omendo renyanyurera.
Let's keep our eyes on the future rewards rather than the current troubles.
Natutarenyano omehoretu. Tegatika na na kujambie sindano jono ili komeho shivulise okutara kumo utakazi ngono geri moha no moha moka tatuende mojira tetu.
And valuing Christ above anything that this world can offer.
No tukare tavanja ongushu onene kuru kuriri wetu Yesus Christus. Akare lipombata shivulise keke shimwe shoka tashigandwa kuyo nimuka.
A Christian should appreciate the worth of possessing the kingdom of God.
Oshoka, on Christi, wapumba okukara tahambere no kuna orupandu, lokukara taburu okuya moshirongo sheburu.
Knowing God is like finding a treasure, a pearl of great value.
Oshoka, okutia kalunga, oshafana na okawe kas kondiro hoka toaza.
And I cannot imagine anyone in our midst who does not want to find the treasure in our lives.
Kano ndo mitashika kucha kuna ngambera uwe moka tiketu muno takarina hariri korere okawe kondiro kachangi.
This delight in the kingdom of God will enable us to give up all for the sake of Jesus and his gospel.
Nenyanyune ndino Yoshirongo Sheguru. Otari pupe on kondono matira dino omawanawa. Okuesa keke shimwe shonota shutwimbi okukara tuli mevangeli.
The kingdom of God is like someone who understands and appreciates the great worth of the gospel and of knowing God.
Yoshirongo Sheguru. Oshafana na keke ngono uviteko no kuna owino okukara atamba okapuyika ombana wa yehubisa.
And he is willing to give up all in order to possess this.
Nokuirongekiza okweza ike opo atambe okapuyika yehubisa.
Brothers and sisters in Christ,
amameme akolike mu Yesus.
Let us decide today
natuningeni etokoro nena
to dedicate our lives fully to God. With God's help and our full submission. And the peace of God, which transcends all understanding, will guard our hearts and our minds in Christ Jesus. Lombiri ya karunga jokai vule unongo ufe wapantu. Ote ngamene o mwenyo vetu, no madira ziro vetu, mu Christus Yesus. Amen.